Stargazer. And welcome back. I am so sorry. I probably haven't even posted the other video because I didn't want to. Because I just got bored and I was like, and I want to make more videos. And I forgot how to use mouse. Oh, okay. I just want to record a video because I have nothing better to do. Marigold, on the shore, Marigold was calling, and I just so happened to be recording a video at the time. And that's why she was in that video, and I loved it. So right now, I am breaking blocks. Pretty fun, I don't know. I should be streaming. I really want to know what y'all think about streaming. Like, I have no idea if I should do it or not, so I'm a little scared. Ooh. I'm just gonna mine up for now. Maybe I can, like, book it off or something? I'm not sure. I'm pretty dumb, because I really should have brought a bed to the very top if I didn't make it. I'm mining with an axe. Doing it. I'm doing good. Professional Minecrafter. Alright, we're gonna do this. Let's see what's above me. An axe. Okay. Oh! Sorry. I'm still a little new to the game, but I have been on this world for a long time. And I have loved this world. And this is like my little farm. Marigold told me that this world is the same world that Green and they all played Third Life on, and I honestly doubt that, but it'd be so cool if it was, right? Like, I would be so happy. Like, can you imagine if he really did? That'd be, like, insane. Like, and that would also explain why I'm very lucky on this server. Well, this thing. Anyway, I'm just gonna cut this. Probably I'll cut this all out. And, yeah. Like, I'm on Skynet. Alright. I'm just going up and up and up. Every time I think I'm done, I'm not. What do I mine wool with? My hand? Huh. I can't believe mine is like this. It's honestly pretty scary, but I also kind of enjoy this because it's very relaxing. And I'm really sorry because I haven't done any of these videos in a while. School has gotten pretty crazy, and I finally got the urge. Oh, urge. I've finally been able to record again. Sorry. Wrong vocabulary. Oh, this is a really nice view. Let's see. Ooh, there's something over there I can go visit later. Ooh. A lot of good stuff. What if we went really far traveling? Ooh, that'd be fun. I kind of traveled earlier. But who cares? I love traveling. Especially in Minecraft, where you can just die and you'll come back to your old world. Yeah. I want to make sure. Why isn't any of the volumes up? One second. Wait. Done. Oh. I'm plugging my microphone. Alright, sorry about that. Mess up. Wonder what happened. Don't ask. Y'all are probably gonna be like, Limerick, what are you doing? Oh my gosh. Why did I mine up so high? That's another 64 blocks. What do I do in this situation? How do I make TNT? My tools aren't gonna be good by then. I don't know. Ugh. I'll do dirt for now, I guess. Put that here, and I have a water butt in case. Right. Oh, see that? At least I can mine up for a while. Ugh. I'm gonna fall asleep. Oh, wait a minute. I have. Nope. Yes! Alright. Now, a long way down. I got an idea. And no, I'm not going to be a professional Minecrafter. Actually, I could. Oh, let's do it. Okay. Maybe professional Minecrafters. So I just have an idea. Professional Minecrafter. Put the wrong button, darn it. Alright, it's fine. Oh yeah, I went mining earlier. I found a lot of diamonds. I was so lucky. Wait, no, that's not what I need. Are you serious? Oh, okay. Alright, I have sticks, so I can make another shovel. Okay, there it is. Shovel! Alright, and then what I can also do is I can make a bed. Alright, now I can swim back up, because I'm smart like that. I'm probably gonna die, aren't I? Yeah. Should have thought about that. No. Right. I'm probably just gonna have to put those things here. Yeah. Okay. I'm smart. I'm really not smart. There we go. Oh my gosh. I'm okay though, but it's good. Great, I have to swim. I have to figure out which one to go to. Habitual. Gotcha. Got the wool. I'm so smart. Alright. Well, I think I just have to wait for a while, so I'm going to sort out all these blocks. Guess I didn't need that bed. Don't need that. Really don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Make these somewhere else. We don't need this. This. I'm serious, I have so much iron I don't know what to do with it. You always gotta have more than one. Alright, so Gotta get that out of the way. Alright, maybe I should go mine just for fun. Probably don't have the stuff for it, but who cares? It's fine. Just gonna pick one of these. I only grabbed three. Alright. That's exactly it. I usually need like so many. I can't even express it. Ooh, okay, done. Come on, one piece of iron. The whole person on the desk. Come on. Yeah! Sorry, I need gravel for arrows. It's a lot of gravel. That's a lot of gravel. I'm not gonna mine that one piece of gravel because there's water there. If I hear like footsteps, I have a hallway. I found the source. Ah, scary. Oh, sorry, sir. Assuming that's a sir. I'm gonna go back up. It's a very scary cave, honestly. Oh my. Let's just do this the hard way.